So hi, I'd like to read you the poem of the song that we're about to sing. And the poem says, listen to my words, I'm speaking only to you. To be a dervish, what's needed is love for God. The lover must sacrifice everything to the beloved. The sema, which means listening, or spiritual concert, or the whirling dervish session. The sema is purification and joy, healing for the soul and food for the spirit. And I'll go to the last line. Come with love, let's search for a true seeker, onward with joy and delight. Let's be truly alive. Come to Hazrat Mevlana, that's the title of Rumi. Let's be his servants. The sema is purification and joy, healing for the soul and food for the spirit.
depression, a meanness, some momentary awareness comes as an unexpected visitor. Welcome and entertain them all, even if they're a crowd of sorrows who violently sweep your house empty of its furniture. Still, treat each guest honorably. He may be clearing you out for some new delight, the dark thought, the shame, the malice. Meet them at the door laughing and invite them in. Be grateful for whoever comes, because each has been sent as a guide from beyond.